guys have any lucky charms or anything like that you carry?
No lucky rabbit's foot or anything like that. I've got a lucky card.
If you take the nine yourself, slide it in about halfway, but face up. It changes.
Wouldn't it be amazing if when you blew it out of the deck, it went round the room and actually landed under your drink?
Oh my God!
You know the lucky card? Yeah. Remember I said to you that I had a lucky card? And so this is my lucky card. Yeah. Now what was the value of your card? What was the value of your card?
It was a jack.
Yeah. If this was another jack inside here, would that be good? If it was a jack inside there.
It'd be better
if it was my card, that'd be amazing.
Oh, that'd be just too impossible. You see, if I take the cover off, inside there's one card. Unfold it yourself.
No way! No. That's impossible.
This is FOB. Quite simply, it's the finale to your classic and favourite routines. And the best thing about it, it's always ready and you carry it with you. You explain to the spectators that you've got a lucky card that you keep with you always. You invite them to choose a lucky card of their own and you perform your favourite routine with that signed card. Might be an ambitious card routine, might be a cards to pocket routine. But at the end, your lucky card turns out to be theirs. The DVD that you get with FOB has other ideas with banknotes, billets, open predictions, and obviously card effects. You guys, when you get started with this, you are gonna love FOB. Isolating the impossible.